for analysis in outpatient clinics. The first outpatients to be treated by narco analysis were those at the Colonial and Dawson Hospital at COUR, after years of new treatment there in 1935. The sound glass has of the safety of the lower patients, which are all not a very grand, even small dose of an intravenous aesthetic.
Treatment.